it's been inconsistent for both Wales and for Hungary. Hungary have been very good. I think they've caused a few problems for the bigger sides along the way, but back-to-back defeats against Slovakia and Croatia just left them in a bit of a precarious position, I suppose, in qualification. And this is all about, I suppose, what Hungary do to try to get themselves through, because Wales will probably be in that playoff now that I spoke about so often, really. And I think it just tees it up for Wales to finish off with a big win, get themselves prepared for the playoffs next year. And I think that Wales, with the players that they've got, with Gareth Bale, yes, as we know, they come into the game in a little bit of form. They've had some good results against Slovakia and Croatia coming into it. And I think it tees them up here for this Hungary match. And I think Hungary, as I said before, they've caused a few problems. They beat Croatia in qualification. They did beat Wales at home 1-0 earlier on in the group. I think Hungary themselves haven't got great players, but they're a solid side. They've only scored 8 goals in qualification, and they like to keep things nice and tight. And I think that sets it up for Wales, really. Under 2.5 goals looks a very good bet in this game. But I just think Wales, with the players they've got, I think they can finish off with a good win to set themselves up. I think Wales will win this game. Wales to win and under 2.5 looks a good bet to me. 1-0 or 2-0, perhaps it'll be a tight enough affair, I feel, this one. But I think Wales just have the edge in this one. I think they'll see it through.